available zone 2A, 70 East Gold Street, River Bend.
County 1.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You gotta have an insurance in order to have a motor vehicle on the roadway.
Yeah.
You know, I think in one of her videos, her moped was towed.
Was it?
Yeah. So what's your question?
W-O-S? Does a 50 station mean a D-O-L? What's that abbreviate?
Yeah, I don't know. I have no idea.
Okay. Scooter, 50 cc under registered, no tag or no...
Yeah, in state of Georgia, if it's under 50 cc,
yeah,
you don't need
yeah,
to have it registered.
That's why I love
yeah.
to have my
But you card. Need insurance.
I've been to Coweta County with this.
Yeah.
No insurance.
Saying into the code section, unless there's an exception, that's what he's looking up.
Yeah, yeah. That's why when I seen him, I acknowledged him that I was lost and his light wasn't on.
Mm-hmm.
So I did it appropriately to communicate.
Oh, okay.
I don't have no hostility to
yeah.
anybody.
Yeah. Well, you can't just walk up to us when we're.
I wasn't
yeah.
trying to. That's why I said hey or
yeah.
something.
So,
I didn't know you
usually if we just tell you hang out by your vehicle or your scooter,
well,
you just hang
know,
out by your
you
vehicle
know,
or your scooter.
It's off the road, so it ain't parked. It don't
yeah.
Pass
no, that's not the issue. The issue is you walking up closer to the vehicle
and
you're inching closer and closer and closer.
Like I said, I didn't
you know,
mean to.
After I told you
yeah,
hang out.
After a moment.
Yeah.
Kind of readjust my
yeah.
mind.
Yeah, because that's a quick way to, you know.
Yeah, get hostility.
Yeah.
Acknowledge no hostility. No
yeah.
So I looked it up. You don't have to have registration, but you have to have insurance.
Okay. I'm learning as more I go, and I acknowledge myself. I pulled over and let you know without lying. I gave you my information without no calls or anything.
So, do you have anybody that can come pick up your
moped? I can if I can make a phone call.
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, I got lost on,
I'm surprised you made it that far, though.
Well, the state trooper said I couldn't be on 29 no more because the roadway's 55. So
yeah.
I figured I'd take the back way since the road's 35. But the 35, 45 did it take.
Yeah. Well, 16 is 55 as well. Yeah.
I'm still learning. That's my only
yeah.
interpretation.
I just see you waving people, so I'm like,
well, if they want to go behind the mustard line, that's on their behalf, so I'm on the white line,
yeah.
and I would just scoot them.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Get somebody to come pick up your bike. Okay?
I am. I'm coming.
Yeah.
Is it a ticket or something, or a warning? I like to acknowledge.
Well, see, I mean, if you're telling me the truth,
I
that
have,
other,
I got,
other officers have told you that you don't have to have that, then I'm gonna let you slide this way, but if I see you on the road after today,
right.
then you it's just gonna get impounded.
Right, I'm gonna go. Wait, I need you to. We're on me on.
We're on, yeah.
Wait,
what?
I'm on 6th.
And Glover.
You at the house? I'm on 16.
I'm by the gas station.
Witcher
station.
Witcher station.
Witcher gas station.
Insurance.
I need to learn more about my scooter insurance.
Well, you don't have to learn more about it. You just got to get it.
Yeah.
And all you need is liability.
Did you hear me? What was the name of that again?
Witcher Station.
Witcher Station off of Witcher Road.
Witcher Station on Witcher Road. Am I pronouncing that right? Okay.
Does he know where Arco is?
A what? I'm sorry. On what highway? I can't pronounce it. I'm 6 minutes from Main Street.
Tell him like he's driving to Whitesburg.
Oh, I was just saying, it's like when you're driving to Whitesburg. Alright, I see you up here.
He got a truck.
Yeah, we call her Old Betsy.
Okay.
State Trooper helped me get it on the truck last time. Because he's an older gentleman with a cane.
When did the State Trooper have to get it on the truck last time?
They helped me get it up there.
For why?
a good citizen. What's the word for it?
Didn't the trooper say? Yeah. Well, why did you have to get? The trooper stopped you. Why did you have to get it on the back of a truck after the troopers were done with you?
Because he acknowledged me. I did some research. He said acknowledged that I didn't need Tiger insurance. Instead of getting it towed and I was appropriate with him, he had it picked up.
Now, the reason he did that is because you didn't have it.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, if you were...
I'm not going to disagree, but you asked me and I'm being honest. Because y'all know I carry my camera on me.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I'm saying if you were in the wrong,
yeah,
he's not going to be like, hey, you need to get somebody to pick up
your open. But I did look what he, the instruction he gave me about the DOT, about highway, roadway, 45, 50 miles per hour, and 29 is at 55.
Yeah. Yeah.
I was doing the same thing. And if
yeah, but he wouldn't tow it for the speeding issue or the speed issue. He'd tow it because of no insurance. So you've already been warned about it.
No, not warned. Being on 29.
And he warned you about the insurance.
No.
Because he wouldn't just tow it because... Because he wouldn't.
Sure, let's see.
Yeah.
Okay. I gotta go to my YouTube channel.
Oh, you YouTuber?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
So I acknowledge so I can be appropriate. So, it might be funny, but
how many followers you
got? I can't say because I really don't keep track of
them.
A few million?
No, give or take. Okay. Trooper one.
Yeah, advertisement. Yeah, advertisement.
12691.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
I'm trying to fix it for y'all.
Hey, having contact Parker. She was arrested in a couple of days ago, and it was towed by Parker. I don't know if they still have it or not.
Have I can't hear.